All right, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, TwitchStorm TV. Let's go. This is part four. Kena. Bridge of Spirit. So far, this game's been pretty chilled. It's pretty relaxing. Yeah. I like the game mechanics. Pretty cool puzzles. All right. We are back where we left off at the end of part three. Seed. All right, seed's not down here. Let's see. It's got to be somewhere over here. Where does one go? Okay, so we got three crystals on the tree. Oh, there we go. We got it. Sweet. Let's go. Thank you.
Hmm. Well, that sucks. There we go.
Easy.
Hey, dude. It's a little Rick. It's a baby Rick. Is Morty in this game? It's a little baby Rick.
Thank you. Go get it.
Alright, we got a relic. Discovered the lantern. Hence the lantern. The cave lantern or whatever. The lantern cave. Come on, guys, you can do it. See, where does it go? It goes on like a little cement pad. Thing is impossible.
There.
Oh, there we go. Well, what kind of vision is this? Look, they're all smiling. go.
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Look at those. They're so cool. They're so cool. Oh, man. My little children. Come. You must dance. Yes, dance. Oh. There you go.
I'm going to help Taro now, but it's not safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kena.
I'm going to help Taro now.
Be careful, Kena.
Yeah.
Oh, snap. This guy pinned down, son. Pinned down. Oh, shit. Oh, get some, bitch. Yup, yup. Oh, come on. How did that miss? Are you kidding me? No. No, run. Run. Come on, come on. Oh no, it grabbed me. Oh, snizzap. There you go. Oh, thank gosh. Here we go. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this game is pretty freaking cool. Oh my god. Alright, I think we're gonna smack him one time really good right here. Here we go. Wait, no, that's not it. Okay, here we go. Wait, no, that's not it either. Come on, get up. No, oh, it's gonna miss him. Oh, I hit him! Let's go. Oh, this guy's dead. Arrow time. Where are you running off to? Huh? Eat his soul.
Soul snatchers.
Are you waiting on me? Okay, boom. There we go.
Shaboom.
What's going on here? Ladies and gentlemen, I do not know. Did I break the game? I think I broke the game. That's what it appears to be. What's going on here? Seems like nobody beat the boss yet. I think this is how the game is supposed to be played, right? Oh no, if anybody that works for the people that made this game or whatever, or if you made the game, put some comments in the chat. Is the game supposed to be like this? Or am I missing something? Right about now, there's so much magic in this game, I don't know what's real or not. Like, am I supposed to teabag it? Like, I don't understand. So we're trapped inside here. Are we? Yep. So we're in this arena fighting the boss. Taro. can't put on my mask. I don't know what else to do. I was afraid of that. No. Damn it. Oh. Come on. I already... Okay. This is my second time beating. Come on. Thank you. Okay. It says use rot. Kill him this time, please. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. This time we won't use rot. Whenever we kill him at the end. See, it's forcing me to use rot. God damn, man. Ah, got it. I forgot to do that shit. Damn it. I can't believe I forgot that. Oh my god, I beat him like 4 times. In a row. Without dying. My character was just auto-running in circles.
Hello, mate. What's your name?
Catherine.
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay, but I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. It happened the next morning. From the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness.
Holy fuck, dude, that explosion killed so many people.
She's lucky to be alive.
Oh no, no,
all the rot are dead. She's like, I'm gonna have to pick up the stones now. Oh, that's a dude. I thought that was a chick. That's a dude. Okay. Run, bro. Oh, snap. Oh, the tree was taken in.
I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kena. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
So they were all little spirits? Cream phase. Come, my little minions.
We found another one. Let's go.
Can you pick that up?
Go. Right there.
The other one's like, "Hey, we're here, guys. Hey, man, right here, man. Right here, man." Delivering the mail. Because I'm the mailman. Another good little guy. There we go. Another little rot. They even swim in the water with you. That's awesome. Don't know what to do with that stuff yet. Nah, I don't want to go back over there. Hell no.
Siblings now. I imagine the corruption in the forest has cleared as well.
I know it was time for Benny and Saya to move on with their brother, but the forest won't be the same without them.
It's natural to build a connection with the spirits we help. We give up a part of ourselves. When they move on, the bond still remains. The path of a spirit guide is a lonely one. There is still work to be done if you wish to reach the mountain shrine. A skilled woodsmith once lived in our village and built structures beyond anyone's imagination. Search the fields beyond the storehouse for her troubled spirit.
Behind the well house? The storehouse. Alright, so beyond the storehouse. Alright, so it looks like we're in a whole new city. Yep, a whole new city. Wow, we did all that. Now we're gonna be doing stuff over here, and then that stuff looks like, or maybe down, I don't know. I don't know how much the map opens up. Alright guys, that is it for number 4. Alright, hey guys, so if you guys want to see number 5, if you made it this long, please hit that subscribe button right there. Yeah, it should be popped up somewhere on the video. Yeah, it should already be popped up somewhere, guys, with the next part 5. Okay, guys. All right. So hit part 5 if you want to see more. And there's my link to my Twitch channel if you guys want to come follow, come check it out. All right, y'all. Have a nice day.